How are you? I am fine. This is data science project. I hope you recognize what is this video. This video describes speech to text and text to speech using Python. Now I describe one by one. Speech recognition is an important feature in several applications used such as home applications, artificial intelligence, etc. This video aims to provide an introduction on how to make use of the speech recognition and PyTTXS3 library of Python. To develop this project, our first requirement is Python speech recognition module. For these reasons, we have developed or downloaded this package. Second requirement is Windows users can install PyAudio by executing the command. This command is used to microphone speech to text. That is, whatever you say using microphone, your program is recorded and also state the same things. For these reasons, we install this module. Third requirements, this module is used to microphone text to speech. For these reasons, we install Python PyTTXS3 module. Now, speech unit using a microphone and translation of speech to text. First, it allows adjusting for ambient noise, that is, if there is surrounding noise, it can eliminate. Since the surrounding noise varies, we must allow the program a second or to adjust the energy threshold of recording so it is adjust according to the external noise level. Speech to text translation. This is done with the help of Google speech recognition. This requires an active internet connection to work. Next, translation of speech to text. First, we need to import the library and then initialize it using init functions. This function may take two arguments, that is, init driver name string and debug bool. Here, driver name is the name of the active driver which is present in our laptop or desktop computer, debug to enable or disable debug output. After initialization, we will make the program speak to text using save function. This method may also take two arguments. Save function, first argument text Unicode and name string. Here text is any text that we want to wish to hear. Name, to set a name for this speech, that is optional. Finally, to run speech, we use run and await member functions. All the say function text would not be said unless the interpreter encounters run and await member functions. This is the code. First of all, we include our modules. There is Python program to translate speech to text and text speech. This is the heading of the program. We include speech underscore recognition as SR. SR is the object of this module, and also import PyTTXS3. Then we initialize the recognizer, that is R equal to SR dot recognizer member functions. Then we define a function that convert text to speech. Here, command is an argument which accept our microphone message and that convert to text to speech. For these reasons, we initialize our engine equal to py ttsx3.init member functions. These member functions accept our microphone audio message, that is engine.say command. Next, it calls engine.run and wait member functions. That means it first listen what am I saying, then it say as my word. Then we must call an infinite loop for user to speak. Here while loop implement infinite loop. Then also we control exception handling to runtime exceptions. That means if it does not recognize my word, then it can show an error message. It can be implemented by try and accept message. Then we initialize our microphone as source for input. This can be done with sr.microphone member functions as source too. Wait for a second to let the recognize and adjust the energy threshold based on the surrounding noise level. It can eliminate all of the noise recognized and it is listens and again text as he listen. Then r.adjust_for_ambient_noise source to duration 0.2. This member function eliminate noise. Then it listens for the user input as audio to equal to r.listen source to. Then it calls the Google to recognize audio, that is my text equal to r.recognize_google_audio member functions. Then write my text equal to mytext.lower member functions. Then print did you say it is an initial message and your message that you say by microphone, that is my text. And speak test member functions store all of the informations and print on the screen. This is an exception handling message. If he or she cannot recognize my word, then it can show that message. Now I have run this code. Before run, I have stated that all of these source code are given in description section of my YouTube video. How are you? I am fine. This is a data science project. Okay, you recognize this project aims. I hope you enjoy of it. If you like this video, and also subscribe this video. Thank you very much.